It was Roothead.
Lord Sesshomaru.
Ah, yes, I see. The demon energy from earlier must have come from Roothead.
Master Jaken, please tell me, what exactly is this Roothead?
A useless demon no better than vermin. Except...
Except what?
Except it's...
A nuisance.
My lord, wait! Do you mean me? You utter buffoon! Why in the world would Lord Sesshomaru care what happens to a human village?